Joyanto and Shankar are childhood friends. They are on a trip to Rajasthan. The choice of Bundi as the destination puzzles Shankar quite a bit. Joyanto visited the town 31 years ago with his parents and had then planned to visit it again. The old memories of the place start coming back to him. He is suddenly reminded of a deodar tree. He also recalls the doll his uncle got for him from Switzerland. It was a 12-inch figure of an old man called Fritz. Joyanto had many toys, but Fritz was his favorite. He used to spend hours and hours talking to him. He even took it to Bundi with him. From here, the story goes into flashback mode. We get more details about the doll. A couple of stray dogs played a tug of war with Fritz one afternoon, and his face was ruined. Fritz stopped existing for Joyanto then on. Later, he buried the doll beneath the deodar tree. From here, the story switches back to the present. At night, Shankar is woken up by a slight noise. He sees Joyanto sitting up on his bed, looking anxious. Joyanto tells him that he felt something walk over his chest. They search the room but find nothing. The next morning, they embark on a sightseeing trip to the fort. On the way back, Joyanto seems slightly excited. He believes that Fritz came into their room the previous night. Shankar thinks that Joyanto is delusional. He thinks that if Joyanto can be shown the remains of Fritz, his fears can be put to rest. He tells Joyanto that they need to dig the place where Fritz is buried. Joyanto is reluctant at first. Shankar speaks to the gardener and offers to pay him 5 rupees if he agrees to dig at the spot.
Dig here.
Are you sure? How much did you dig?
At least 8 inches.
The gardener starts to dig.
Babu, if there is a hidden treasure under the ground, you had better be prepared to share it with me. What is that?
All 3 of them gape at the ground in horror. There lies in front of them a perfect little human skeleton, 12 inches long.